Morning. How you guys doing?
Thank you.
asked me, Mike, why you move people? They said, Mike, why are you sitting up here? And he said, behind Mike. And then they ended up moving over here. And I finally saw him and went over there.
This is
said, Lane was sitting on my left side, Mike was sitting on the right side. And he had friends.
I had more trouble with this year than anywhere else.
Thank you.
go two?
Didn't wait on it.
tonight.
Gracias. Brandon.
How you doing? Going on? Did you guys play now?
We played the game 4-0.
Oh, you did? How'd you guys do?
6-2.
Win?
No, they we lost 6-2, but they didn't earn 6-1.
They didn't earn 6-1?
They didn't earn 6-1. We gave them 6-1.
That's... Yeah, it's frustrating doing it.
Very frustrating.
How you deal with it? You deal with a lot of that stuff.
Huh?
Move
on. Next day. Like, all right, you don't want to play? I got somewhere for you to be come summertime. And it ain't with me. You don't want to go out here and make routine plays?
Y'all been looking real good, though.
Yes, you know, and that's the bad part about it. Like, that's what I was just telling Coach White. I was like, we haven't picked up a chance.
And sometimes we still get in the game. And
you can't make it. And she goes.
Yeah!
And I'm just
going to simple ones. Big one between the legs.
Okay.
That's all. That sucks. How Logan did the other day?
He's pretty good. She had that wind blowing with her, and everything she was hitting, even if it was on the line or if she was just popping it up, it was like just down the hill. I was like, got the wind going with you today.
Yeah, she's pretty awesome. Doing the half swings and she's not turning into it.
And that's what I told her the other day. I was like, you get up here.
I was coming.
I said, you get up there and this is how far her coach you understand. And then when you do take a step, it's like that. I'm like, you're not getting yourself any room to work.
Yep.
Yes, your hips are getting stuck and you're just like this swinging the whole time.
And then, yeah, and your back can't even go far. No follow through. Like, time ends off.
I'm like, why are you stopped holding yourself up? Give yourself room to work.
I was supposed to jack up, man. She won't listen. She's like, that's not what I was supposed to do. I'm like, yeah, well, you're obviously not doing it.
Right.
Stubborn. This woman.
Oh.
Katie. At 500. for a stupid change up earlier.
You know, that's what she usually does. She usually does. She's good for one at bat. One and at bat.
Oh, yeah, she'll make a fool of herself, but then she'll still hit like 500.
Right.
Killer.
Like, you know, if you would have just sat back a little bit longer, you probably hit on top of the hill out there, right?
Yeah. She did. She hit 2 home runs last year, a year and a half ago. It's like, and she swung hard at it. Like, she's just swinging at it, just doing her thing.
Taking off. Yeah. Taking off of everything. Like,
yeah.
I don't know. Swing it.
All right. But, I mean, it works. Contact. I've never heard about 500 and hit 2 home runs at 200.
Right, very true. Very true.
Really young and stuff, but that's good.
Mm-hmm. They had a bunch of lucky hits though. They had 2 bloopers down the middle. They're aggressive, man. They're aggressive.
This thing's starting to come out. It's starting to get a little.
Is that
getting a little toasty out here?
80 today?
Shit, I feel it. I'm starting to feel it a little bit. You guys be fun eating! What time y'all play for?
What's that?
What time y'all play for?
Oh, I don't know. I have no clue.
Actually, y'all play right back. Y'all play football
right here. Same field?
Again, yeah.
Oh, well, easy enough.
Separated.
Well, I'm trying to keep the sun off of it so it doesn't overheat the cameras. That's I'm missing the other piece of it.
Thank you. Thank you.
told me you had to win.
Wait on it, Kay, wait on it.
look crazy.
I said wait on it. Quit doing that.
Thank you. real nice.
Go 1-7.
Yeah, good brothers. Thank you, Blues.